Yo, show me those hands one more time.